The distinct Hellcat power armor is one of the most advanced looking sets seen so far in the Fallout series, and its stats aren't half bad either. But how did a post-war mercenary outfit get their hands on this suit? How many suits exist, and if any other factions are in possession of them? One possible explanation though is this group has always had them. The Hellcats differ from many other mercenary outfits in that they maintain a military structure, strict discipline, and even paperwork, with each member signing a formal contract. And on their iconic logo, which can be seen on flags and outfits, we find their motto, Mors ex Mar, which means death from the sea in Latin. It also bears a passing resemblance to the real 12th Armored Division logo, who were nicknamed the Hellcats in World War II. Finally, taken in conjunction with this line from Fallout 4's intro,
all the easier for our mechanized Hellcats to drive any screaming commie memes right into the Bohol Sea.
Then could this mercenary unit actually be remnants of an amphibious mechanized unit that fought in the Great War with this distinct power armor actually being designed especially for them?